Welcome to Formula One. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Nico Rosberg will start his silver... our podium driver. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, it's a difficult decision for sure, but I'm going to say Pascal Wehrlein. We've been seeing his talent elsewhere for a while now, and it's good to see him making the same kind of impact in Formula One.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
Thank you.